Welcome to my diary, and today's video is over my place where I live. I kind of love viewing the nature from this point. It's my favorite point actually. This is the famous Tista Barrage from North Bengal, and this is Tista River. At the horizon, you can see mountains. From there, it has started, and at least in there, maybe it's end. I'm not sure about it. Today, the reason I am here is for my morning work, and right now I'm working at this road or street. Well, however, it's too small. I can't swim, that's why I don't want to go close, because I don't have any idea how deep the river could be. So I'm gonna skip that for my safety. As far as I know, this river's water is too cold. I have tried to drink once, and next day I got totally sick. Then a lot of things happened. From there, I never again drink this water. Oh, by the way, that's just the temperature. Again, this water is too clean, and probably there is no polluted in it. I mean pollution, never mind. The sun is bright right now. I can't even look it. Actually, no one could. Let's see how far I have come. Well, gotta work more. By the way, guys, I'm really sorry for my bad English. Well, I haven't learned many days. Kinda, I'm still new. We are speaking. I don't understand, but well, I just happens to be in a hard time to speak. Well, whatever. So I'm trying to find the way and it's still pretty far from here. I'm walking at least 9 minutes to the start and I haven't reached it. My throat is thirsty a bit. If you take a look closely, so you can see the migratory birds there. They are our originally international viewers of this incredible nature zone. washing from mountains, these wolves come with the river. Local people catch them and use them as a fuel. This spot is pretty good for fishing. As you can see, there is already one with a boat. So there's the end of the way. It's not the dead end, but at least I can go after that. I have no idea what this number was for. So after the end of the way, from here we need to catch a boat to go in that zone, and from there you can fish or catch woods from the river, cut hoglas from there. You can use them for many things. There is a lot of things you can do with them. So guys, thanks for watching, and see you in the next quest of our video. For that time, take care and be all right. I'm clean, and again, thanks for watching my video. So see you next time.